Hi guys, in this quick tip I want to explain to you how you can manage Creative Cloud extensions which are acquired or installed from Adobe add-ons. In this case I am running Adobe Photoshop, and there are two things that you should check before you visit Adobe add-ons and before you try to manage or actually install or uninstall some of extensions. So first thing is to check which extensions you have installed. In Photoshop that's window extensions, and then you will see a list with extensions that you have installed. And the second thing is to check your version of product that you are running. So in this case in Adobe Photoshop it's version 2017.1.0.1 release. So after getting information that you need, you can go to Window Browse Extensions Online, and that will open Adobe add-ons website from where you can get extensions for Creative Cloud apps. You have paid and free extensions. And most important for my tutorial is my add-ons section, in which you have a link which will open my add-ons page. And here you can filter extensions by product, and most important, you can remove or install extension which you already have acquired. In some cases you may have compatibility issue, and you should open extension page, and there is a section compatibility on the right side of the screen from where you can check if that particular extension is compatible with your operating system, product, and very important, with version which you are currently running. So not all extensions are compatible with all CC versions. That's what you need to check if you have a problem, for example, to install some of extensions. So that's how you can quickly and easily manage extensions for Creative Cloud products from Adobe add-ons site. Thanks for watching, and cheers.